Hi, my name is Lucas Fraile and I'm 16 years old. I am studying 11th grade in my town's high school. I like to hang out with my friends and doing sport. I am child of Javier Fraile and Begoña González. He works as a computer engineer in a local company and she works as an English teacher in a secondary school. Also, I'm brother of Hugo, who is studying 9th grade. I am friend of many people, but my closest friend is Ruben. I have known him since I was 9 years old. I met him for first time when my parents decided to send me to a different school. He was the first person who talked to me as I entered in that class. I am player of my town's basketball team. I wear the number 12 in my t-shirt. I also practice taekwondo, which is a martial art from South Korea. I've been practicing taekwondo since I was 4 years old and I got the black belt 2 years ago. I've also practiced football and tennis and I love all types of sports. 5 values that I think that are essential are respect, friendship, trust, humor and love. I think that respect is necessary because without it, society won't work and we would live in a constant chaos. Being disrespectful to others causes a lot of social problems, such as bullying, fights, all types of abuses, etc. I think that friendship is crucial in our lives, since we are social beings and we need people that can support us. Normally, we ask our friends for help when we are in trouble. Also, I consider that interacting with your friends along your lives make you more mature, as you will learn a lot from your decisions related to them. I think that trust is of vital importance, because if we didn't trust each other, we wouldn't be able to live all together in society. We need humor in our lives more than anything else. This is because having fun with people helps us to feel more comfortable with others, and it is the way of relaxing and sidestepping problems. We, as human beings, need love. We need to love and be loved by the rest of the people, because without love, we would feel lonely, and that would make people feel depressed and sad. The main issues that are common to the people around me are sport and friendship. I'm connected with some people around me thanks to friendship. Along my life, I have met different people at school, in the park where I used to play, in my sport activities in the evenings, etc. Thanks to all those people, I consider that my life is full and satisfactory. I am also connected with people thanks to sport. This is because I spend 6 out of 7 days of the week doing sport. Now, I practice basketball and taekwondo, but I practiced other sports in the past. I think that sport has molded my personality, as it has taught me how to work as a team and the value of effort. Also, I have met many people that have contributed in a small way to build the person that I am nowadays. If I had been born in the Netherlands, for example, I think that my life wouldn't have been so different, since the Netherlands and Spain are 2 well-developed countries of Europe that have good health, economic and cultural conditions. On the other hand, if I had been born in some countries like Central African Republic or Burkina Faso, my life would have been completely different. Nowadays, in those countries, kids start working at a really young age, around 8 years old. Instead of that, the people that live in Central Europe have some privileges, like for example, choosing what to study to find the job they want instead of being forced to work at an early age. Another difference between people's lives of those who live in those countries is the amount of money that they obtain for the work. For example, a family in Burkina Faso receives between $29 and $95 per month. Meanwhile, a family in Europe receives between $1,050 and $4,480 per month. In this sense, it would be easier to get a better house, buy most of the things that you need or enjoy leisure activities in developed countries. To sum up, I feel that I'm a lucky boy because I was born in a great country which can give me the opportunity of having a successful future.